Hello everyone and welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Lawn Mowing Simulator. Yes, we are playing Lawn Mowing Simulator, which is kind of fun. That's off. Go to. Your save slot one. We don't need tutorial. We'll name our dude. Look. Look on here. Company name, company logo. Let's go with that logo. Edit player. Logo. Can just change our hat color. Kind of like a black. Let's blue. Let's like this blue. That color. Like I kind of like that color. Oops. Little placement front and back. Different colors. Back on button. There. Match my hat. Confirm that. Let's get started in our lawn mowing game. Excuse me. Should we get this one? The little old guy? Or this guy? Let's go with this guy. For $2,000. I will do this job here. Go vehicle. Confirm our contract. And off we go to our new contract. Yay! There will be more videos like this coming out. Sorry for all the me spamming Red Dead Redemption 2. I just like that game, and that game is really fun for me. But I will have more videos with other games coming out. And a staple will be Red Dead Redemption 2. But we will have Lawn Mowing Simulator, Farm Sim, and other videos like that. Oh, no. Let's do our lawn check first. But this game looks amazing the way it is. I can't lie for how good this game looks. I'm surprised it runs as good as what it does on my computer. Cause I barely make the minimum specs for this game. Which is oddly weird. To the truth. I think let's alt tab out for a minute and let's turn you up just a little bit. Just a wee little bit there. Resume. Pick up that object. Let's run. Let's run. Let's learn some. Let's get on our lawnmowers. And armor 2 2 2 3/8. Hold X. Okay, yeah. The throttle up would be a good idea. 2 3/8. 2 3/8. Ooh. I'm not used to this freaking game's camera yet at all. Let's back up a little bit and get this little stuff that we missed. I don't remember what the camera thing is. There we go. We might get a little bit of lawn on their sidewalk a little bit. I wouldn't think that much. And Lawn Mowing Simulator might be our shorter series. Well, shorter length series, like video length series. Because I'll do a lawn a video. And depending upon how long it takes us to cut the lawn, it'll be the length of the video. And it depends upon what size lawnmower we're using, too. If we're using a little bit bigger lawnmower, then it might not take, the video might not be as long. But, on the contrary, well, no, I shouldn't say on the contrary, but on the other hand, if it's a little bit bigger lawn, the video might be a little bit longer. But Red Dead Redemption 2 will be our longer video series, which is really nice. Because I love playing that game, and I love doing all the missions and stuff, and exploring and stuff like that in those videos, which is really nice, I think. But, yeah. We're cutting this guy's lawn, guy or ma'am's lawn, which is really nice. And, which I did this pretty much all summer, which is kind of weird. Yeah, I know we can get off the lawnmower at any time, but I'm trying to get this piece of lawn that I couldn't get cut. Whoops. And I won't be the best. I'm just getting used to the game yet and stuff like that, so bear with me here for the mistakes that I do make while cutting lawns and stuff. It happens, even in real life. Errors happen when you're cutting lawn. Let's get this. Let's go 2 rounds. This is freaking loud as all hell. I just haven't figured out good camera angles yet. And I still get messed up with size of the deck yet too. So let's grab that there. I hate the size of the, but I'm used to having a deck. I'm used to running a Toro, one of those 72 inch decks on, which is what I drove all summer, and I really like that lawnmower, but I'm used to that having that size of a deck instead of this little guy here. But this little guy does a fine, nice job as well. But yeah, let's get to his lawn cut. And I'm really enjoying making video content for you guys as well. Let's go. So you can go down. Kind of make a straight line through here. Oh. Take his lawn and we'll do it horizontally. But I can't wait for updates for this game. I kind of like it. I kind of like this game here. I've been kind of like playing this here game. It's really fun. Well, for me, it's really relaxing and stuff. And I get to cut people's lawn. It's something that I like doing. Running equipment and stuff is really fun, I think. I think it looks, and like making people's lawn look pretty. Making our lawns look pretty, I do. That is something I really like. So yeah. Sorry, I really don't know what to talk to you guys about. Oh, that's right, yeah. So, in future videos, I will be doing more 5M content, which we also, I help run a community called Moonlight RP, and I love them guys over there. They're really nice people. But we'll be getting into some videos and stuff over there. If you guys want to join the community, or join, well, my community-ish, please think about, I'll have those links in the description as well, so you can join that community, which we have a lot of fun over there, actually. I sit up with them guys really late at night, and we can sit and BS and have fun. Which we are going to be a realistic community, which I really like. But we also can have a lot of fun over there as well. Let's just stripe it and I shouldn't say stripe it, I don't remember what the actual term for it is. God, I love coming prepared for a video. It's really damn awkward when you come not prepared for a video. Apparently my vocabulary didn't come for the video. And I'm not used to sitting with a microphone in my face. It's just something I'm not used to yet, so if I do mess up my words and stuff, sorry about that. I'm getting used to sitting in front of a microphone and, playing games for you guys. Our next playthrough series is going to be either The Evil Within 2 or Resident Evil 7, which I'm really happy that I get to play. It's been a game that I've really wanted to play. I've watched a playthrough of it already and I really liked it. As well as The Evil Within 2 is a really fun game that I figured out, watched, and I really liked, and I went and bought it as well. And even I'll be playing some Hunter Call of the Wild, which is a really fun game that I got into a couple nights ago. And it's an interesting game, I will say that. I will say that as a compliment for the game. They've made a really good game that I think is really gonna be a good series for this channel. As well as Farm Sim, as well as all the Farm Sim games that I would be playing as hell. But a good stir will be our Red Dead Redemption 2 series. I do. Oh yeah, and sorry about having no streams as of late. I have been really busy as of late with IRL stuff and getting our community up and running and stuff like that, that I haven't found time to stream yet, which I'm really sorry about, which I would love to stream a lot more often and I'd be doing a lot of fun stuff over there as well, which I will have linked in the description as well for you guys to check out. But tell me what you guys think of my channel and having me post content again. Which I would like to hear your feedback of what I could change, what I can update, what I can get better at, which I really would like to hear your input on what games you think would like to see me play. but they have to be YouTube friendly as well. They can't be any, you know, explicit games. I will not be playing any of those games. I won't be a channel who will be playing explicit games. Unless it's... And I will always put a disclaimer in front of the video to say if it's an explicit game or not. Too. Oh, I think we'll be starting a new GTA 5 playthrough as well. I kind of want to play through the GTA 5 series on my channel as well. So be look out for that stuff. And if you guys want me to bring, I'll let you know if you guys would like me to bring back a fun series of LSPDFR back to our channel. I did a couple videos with it. I was just wondering if you guys would like it back, or if you guys want to see more live PD episodes, please. Or if I should find a 5PD server and be playing on a 5PD server on 5M. Please put that in the comments as well. I'd like to hear some little bit of feedback for that. Well, let's finish up. Oh, yeah, it'll make up a good length video. 16 to 18, 20 minutes. Yeah. That'll be fine. Get this cut up. Go. Got that done. Let's get this here. Look, cut. And finish. So we can move on to our next video or our next lawn. Back up. Go forward. Oh, this weekend there will also be a new vlog, I think, being posted as well for deer hunting. For in real life. I really like deer hunting and stuff. And I might pick up the camera and record a little bit of content for you guys as well. While we are deer hunting this weekend. Bow and rifle hunting. But I will see if I can pick up the camera tonight or soon and make a video about that as well. But that'll be up on our vlog channel, which will also be linked in the description of the video for my vlog channel, which I haven't posted on my vlog channel in a while, which, sorry. Rita, you know, may not be posting on there, but I just haven't felt the need to pick up the camera and record something for it. But I think I'll pick up the camera and record some hunting action for you guys. If I don't pick up the camera, I'm sorry, but it's just kind of hard to pick up a camera when you don't really know what to vlog. I think the sun's cut pretty nice, so that and I shouldn't have gone 500 million different ways when I cut it. I should have cut it at one, you know, at an angle or up and down or side to side or whatever, but not like I just did right now. Oh, and if you guys do want to donate, I will link my PayPal in the description as well. If you guys want to donate, you can donate to my PayPal. which will go straight into the channel. It will not be used for anything but the channel. I like to put my donations and stuff back into what I'm currently doing right now, which is making videos for you guys and just to make them better. Which is a goal that I try to strive for, is to get you guys better and a lot better quality of video as well. But I thank you guys for watching.